was sitting in this bar in Miami Beach. It was a Polynesian restaurant, and I was drinking a cocktail out of a ceramic vessel that was fashioned to resemble a coconut. I was taking a vacation from the deeply authentic. I allowed what was left of my mind to drift back to earlier days, to the 60s, which, contrary to conventional wisdom, only lasted 15 minutes. During that period that I lived at a hotel on 23rd Street. And I came home one night after a pointless evening. And I rode up to my room on the elevator, and there was a lovely young woman in the elevator of ordinary countenance, but with a radiant spirit that illumined. And being Canadian, I kept to myself. I had occasion to come down to the lobby once again, and she was still in the elevator, apparently. Right in the elevator. And then when I took the elevator back to my room, she was still there. I ventured to say, can I help you? She said, no. And I said, are you looking for someone? She said, yes, I am. I'm looking for Kris Kristofferson. I said, little lady, you're in luck. I'm Kris Kristofferson. Such was the generosity of those times. Taller. Back to the bar in Miami Beach, I began to scribble some notes, and those notes became this song.